2 years ago, induction of labor at 42 weeks, AC post-maturity, slow first-stage hypertonic uterus, delay in second stage due to failure of rotation and deep transverse arrest, signs of fetal distress, then a mid-cavity keel and faucet rotation and delivery under caudal block.
Yes.